That's right, the Texas Theater. Where every dream gets the big picture treatment, no matter how abstract or subtitled they are. And Norvell Bond's big dreams were just starting to come into focus.
Six, seven, eight, seven, oh, four, Niner Alpha/6. That is your employee number. It is not to be repeated. Spill any gourmet popcorn while serving, and they dock ya. Improperly mix any of our film-related specialty cocktails, and they dock ya. Thread the film in the projector the wrong way, and they dock ya.
Gentlemen, I present you with an idea that's going to quadruple the theater-going experience for your audience by 1,000,000%. You know, for kids.
This movie is so boring. Hey!
For folks that come up quick, well, they can fall just as fast.
The guy's a numbskull.
A real sap.
Just look at that simian forehead.
I don't think they promoted me because they thought I was some kind of schmo.
Excuse me! My leg is on fire!
Say, Amy, I was thinking of taking in a movie later. How do you feel about Hitchcock Truffaut?
How about Star Wars?
Strictly speaking, I'm never supposed to do this.
No, you're not!